Hello, welcome. Already we have learnt the chapter squares and square roots. I taught you in 5 or 6 parts. Now it's time for you to do the exercise. So just different practice exercises I'm going to give you. Today let us have practice exercise 1. I'm giving you practice exercise 1. Find the square root of the following numbers by prime factorization method. 3 bits are given to you. And second question is, what is the least number that should be added to each of the following to make them perfect squares? 3 bits. Only these 2 varieties I'm giving you giving to you today. Please solve them. And before that, you can note down this and solve them. For both the varieties, one example I'll give you. Other than these 3 bits, one more. For this variety, one sum. This variety, one sum. I will do and show you. After that, you can start working out these 2 problems. Okay? Today's work is this. Let me rub it. I think this is clear to you. First question, by prime factorization method, you have to find the square root of these 3 numbers. Second one, what least number should be added to these so that they will be perfect squares. So now let me do first question for you. One example I will give you how to do, so it will be helpful to you. For question 1, find the square root of 2601 by using prime factorization method. Let me explain you that. Now I am rubbing, okay? For this variety I am doing. So for that you have to find the prime factors of the given numbers. Prime factors of the given numbers. Not in rough, just by its side only you can. One's place is 1, so this number is not divisible by 2. So let us see whether it is divisible by 3 or not. 2 plus 6 is 8, 8 plus 1, 9. Yes, 9 is divisible by 3, so this is divisible by 3. 3 8 are 24. 26 minus 24, 2. 2 0, 20. 3 6 are 18. 20 minus 18, 2, 1, 21. 3 7 are 21. Again you see, 7 plus 6 13, 13 plus 8 21. Again 21 is divisible by 3. So this is divisible by 3. 3 2's are 6, 2 6, 3 8's are 24, 2 7, 3 9's are 27. Now again let us see whether it is divisible by 3 or not. 2 plus 8 10, 10 plus 9 19. No, 19 is not divisible by 3. It's not divisible by 5. 7, 7 4's are 28, no. 11, no. 13, 1's are 13, 1, 5, 9, no. 17, yes. Like that you have to see, the prime factors. You know that 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, 37, all these are prime numbers. One by one you have to see. Here, 289 is 17, 1 ja 17, 119, 17, 7 ja 119. So square root of 2601 equal to square root of 3 into 3 into 11 into 11. In order to open the square root, for 2 equal factors, you have to take 1. So for 2, 3 is 1, 3, for 2, 11 is 1, 11, 33. So square root of 2601 is 33. This is how to find the square root of the numbers by prime factorization method. Already I explained you while teaching the lesson. Now again, before giving you the exercise homework, work I am explaining. So with this, you can do question 1. Now question 2, what is the least number that should be added to each of these following to make them perfect squares? That means these are not the perfect squares. What least number should be added to them to make them a perfect square. So other than these three, one more example I will give you. For question 2, let me give you one more. 3823. What this number is to be added to this, should be added to make it a perfect square. 3823. So for that, let us find the square root of this. By division method you have to find. Already you have learnt the division method of finding. From the right side, you have to take place of digits. Here no problem. 4 digits are there. So 2 to 38 you see. 6 6 are 36. 6 6 are 36. 8 minus 2 6. 8 minus 6 is 2. 0. Now when you take 2 digits, you have to take. Okay. 6 double is 12. If you write 1 here, 1, 121 you will have. If you write 2, 2. 2 2's are 4, 2 2's are 4, 2 1's are 2. So you are going to get 224. Am I right? 6 6's are 36, 8 6 2, 23 or 6 double 2, 12. So if you write 2 here 2, you are getting 2 2's are 4, 2 2's are 4, 2 1's are 2, you are getting. But 244 is more than 223. It is greater than 223. Let me rub this. You have to find out what least number should be added to the given number. Okay? So for that, what you have to do is, if here we would have got 244, then we would have got the remainder 0. So there is 244 minus 223. If you do, you will get what number should be added. 4 minus 3 is 1, 4 minus 2 is 2, here 2, 21. Therefore, the number 21 or 21 should be added, the number 21 should be added to 3823 to make it a perfect square, to make it a perfect square. Okay. Other way is, if 244 means here 62 you are getting. Find 62 square. 62 into 62 you do. Let me do here. 62 into 62. 2 2's are 4. 2 6 are 12. 6 2's are 12. Do 1 carrying. 6 6 are 36. 1. 37. 3844. Yes or no? So if here we would have got 3844 minus 3823 also can be done. 4 minus 3 is 1, 4 minus 2 is 2. Can be one same thing. Any way you like, you can do. Answer is the same. This is the first method, this is the second method. From where you got 62? If here is 2, you are getting this. So this minus this I did easily. Otherwise 62 square you do. This minus this original number gives you the number to be added. That means if you add 21 to this, it will be 3844. So 3844 means it is a perfect square. You get 0 as the remainder. So two questions, in each question three bits are given to you for your practice, and both the varieties I gave you, one example I taught you. Please make the understand and start doing the given practice exercise 1. Okay, thank you, wish you all the best.